His problem, a young child, excitedly slides down a toboggan run and